Hey guys, this is me, Darkness Midas, and welcome back to Let's Play Some More Transformers War for Cybertron. Yes, I've been gone for a while, but I got two things, life and school. It gets in the way, I'm sorry, and that I will say I've been a bit lazy, and for being a YouTuber, that's not really good for me to do, and I take full offense that that is my fault. But I also been trying to figure out my computer and trying to do some, videos from computer, but remember people, I'm still new at this and I'm learning the ropes, and I'm still trying to figure out how to talk during a video. My goodness. Whatever, but in the last video, I got an interruption at the end of it, and yes, I do apologize for that. So I'm leaving back off to starting to fight Starscream again. It was the closest I got to, so you missed just a bit of a cutscene of him flying. You didn't miss much, trust me. But, yeah, let's kill Starscream. Ow! Die, you! Get back here! Awesome! Is there a gun in here? Grenades? Yeah, I lost them. What the? What happened to the grenades? That wasn't fair. The grenades just disappeared. Wow. What are you, Bowser? Only Bowser makes that laugh. Are you gonna give me grenades? Thank you. I don't know what happened. Ow.
A lucky shot. Now you've made me angry. You should have just
grenade! Ah! Static. Die, stop screwing around. That hurt me, I think, before it starts. Die, yes! And whack by Optimus's axe. I forgot what it was called.
You'll see me again, Autobots! That's a promise!
You're missing a space there. Between that exclamation mark and that.
Good work, Autobots. Now, let's coordinate the city's defenses.
All right.
To anyone receiving this broadcast, this is Zeta Prime.
He's alive!
Captive in Megatron's...
Betting it's a Prime, so thank God.
Prime is alive? Ratchet, home in on that signal and boost it. On it!
I am downloading vital information that could help the Autobots win the war.
Man, this guy doesn't mess around. He's there in the stronghold of the Decepticons, most likely being tortured and almost dying, yet he's downloading stuff to help the war. Man, gotta love that guy. He's doing stuff and he's almost dead.
No one could survive that. Even if there is the smallest possibility that Zeta is alive, we must act.
It's a trap. Then again, this is back in Cybertron, but come on, people. We saw Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. At least I hope all of you have. Optimus basically died that entire movie, but thanks to Jetfire, he came back and got the jetpack and everything, and it was awesome. But that's besides the point. Now we're going on into Chapter 2 of the Autobots, but in the whole game, it's Chapter 6. 7, I mean. And that is Kaon Prison Break. News of Zeta Prime's survival spreads quickly as Optimus assembles a squad to infiltrate the prison in Kaon, where Zeta Prime is being kept, and free their leader from Megatron's clutches. Alright, let's go to the prison entrance. Now, in this one, we are introduced to... Well, not really introduced. We are given with Optimus, Bumblebee, and one of my favorites, Sideswipe. Oh man, I love Sideswipe. He's fun. And that's why I'm going to play a Sideswipe. Just because. I mean, and also, you can only play as him in this chapter. That, or you can play as him in Escalation or Multiplayer. Really doesn't count. Besides Escalation, that's kind of counts. Storyline.
In an effort to save Zeta Prime, Optimus enacts a bold plan to allow himself and a few others to be captured by the Decepticons.
Usually that doesn't work out well.
Works all too well, and soon the Autobots find themselves
in Kaon,
the capital city of the Decepticons.
I don't really know if that's a good or bad thing. I hear rain. I wonder if it's acid rain. Does it really rain on Cybertron? I mean, it's an electrical place full of machines. Shouldn't they be worried of rain? I mean, granted, they're bio-organic, but wouldn't they rust? I mean, this is just me being curious, but I don't know.
Move it, Autobots!
Man, the brutes are a lot bigger. Optimus is small compared to them.
I hope you know what you're doing, Optimus.
Sideswipe and Bumblebee are a lot smaller, but still.
And follow my lead.
I like their laser beam.
Optimus is right. We've been in tougher spots than this. Wow. Megatron has gathered quite the army.
Wow, those guys are strong. Look at all the Autobots.
Data signature confirmed.
They all look the same. They're just different sizes and colors.
Welcome to Chaos.
Well, thanks. The welcome is very nice. I like it if I didn't have to have these Energon shackles on. I guess these are shackles. I don't know.
He doesn't look so tough.
I like this angle right here. Screw you, Soundwave. Even though you're awesome.
We captured them trying to raid supplies outside of Chaos.
I think that's Brawl right there.
Recycling?
I can't tell.
That doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah? What exactly do you think
they're exactly, Bumblebee. It's like, what do you think they are recycling?
Jerk.
Patience. Our time is near.
Alright, let's go. That's a lot of dead body parts. And the whole background color just changed. Turrets!
Are those caskets?
Looks like it.
Guilty.
Spare me this mockery of justice.
Who said anything about justice?
Whoa!
What is that?
The Energon
Bridge. I assume that was an acid bath. And there's the Energon Bridge.
Base.
Halt! Ready! Aim! Fire! You're next.
Oh boy.
Optimus, this is all part of the plan, right? Optimus!
Aim! Look out!
Say raid!
Optimus, looks like I got here just in time.
I'll say!
Probably my favorite out of the Seekers. Well, not really Seekers, the aerial bots. But not the one I like to play as the most, though. Thank you. I like how he just blows up the control pads. Like, I don't know what to do. Boom.
Head to the service ducts. They should
can I transform?
To the
oh, I can transform.
That's probably where Zeta's being held.
I didn't think I could transform with that stuff. It's weird, since I don't have a gun. I only have a blade. I don't even have a gun when I transform.
Where are they?
Where are who?
Oh no, Aaron!
Optimus, we gotta
help. That doesn't look good.
It's too great a risk right now, unarmed as we are.
Hurry up, thing!
But I promise, we'll come back for air raid as soon as
possible. Come on! There we go. Boom.
What is this place?
Looks like a look like ducks. Yeah, service ducks. Whoa! What the heck is that? It's a spider! I'll save you. Oh, there's a lot of spiders. Ooh, they're ugly. Which way? Right is usually right, so I'm gonna go left. Just cause. When did Bumblebee get down there? Okay, whatever. Oops, I shouldn't have done that. What the? And slight. Good punch, Bumblebee. Didn't do anything. Man.
Now we're talking. I hate sneaking around.
That's why I like Sideswipe. I was about to call him Soundwave on accident. Again. Done.
The Decepticon.
Oh, the burst rifle. I like this gun.
Stories of this place.
Right? This is called burst rifle?
It's horrifying.
Alright, go.
Die!
Now I have a gun now. You got nothing. Ooh, grenades. Sniper! Sniper, no sniping. Whoa! I'm gonna knife you! Yeah! And I'm gonna I wish there was like a little sneak, like melee button. Oh, okay, I guess you can see me. Like, so I could just go up and slit his throat. Then again, this is not Assassin's Creed, but oh well. And I do plan on trying that game. I mean, I shouldn't say try. I own the first one and Black Flag, but I've yet ever played 2, Brotherhood. I played Revelations a little bit. And I've played a bit of Rogue, but I haven't played 3 or, what's the other one? The opposite of Rogue. I don't remember. Wait a minute, why don't you guys get a shotgun? One of you has a shotgun? Who always got a shotgun? Whoa. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Turrets!
Who cares? It's shooting him!
that's a good thinking right there. Who cares what it is? It's shooting at us! Good thinking. Shoot back! Grenade!
I wasn't worried.
Come on, give me the ammo.
Let it be disarmed. We could use it for transport.
Alright, here we go.
There! It's working!
There we go!
Is that good or bad?
Bumblebee, we're locked inside an enemy prison, surrounded by countless Decepticons bent on our destruction.
So it is bad.
It's pure.
Whoa. Matter of perspective. Rain's like glitching
well,
through here.
I'm loving this. Let's crack some heads!
Let's crack some heads!
Okay, I'm gonna want that.
Our surprise gifts, just great.
I think I'm set with the guns I have. And I thought Megatron's face couldn't get any uglier. But I've been wrong before. Oh, and it's talking in the same place in different ways. If that made any sense.
Your capture, all of it, all to bring you before me. Welcome to your.
If I shoot him in the nose, does he feel it? Aww. Smack. Perish. Nope. Get away from me. I own you! Back here.
That's what this is about. Revenge?
Shoot
you what happened so long ago?
Don't flatter yourself, Optimus.
I don't like you.
What I do for all of Cybertron. Back online. Allowing me to create an infinite supply of dark energon. I shall use that power to return our planet to its former glory. At what cost?
I don't think it was glory that's with the dark energon. I mean, that's what I'm saying. I don't know the history of freaking Cybertron, but I think pure good energon was the better one, not dark energon. Anything with dark in it tends to not be great. Unless it's like dark skills and we're talking Fire Emblem over here. And if we're talking that, then yeah, dark can be pretty good. There's a spider right here. Spontaneously combusted, okay. That was funny. The spider was just standing there and it just went boom. It's like, so much fighting! Kaboom.
A war that.
Big whoop!
No, it's actually a real big whoop. If you notice, I don't really care for what he's saying since I've played this game many times. I'm just gonna drive around. and just sideswipes awesome, like, freaking car that looks like the thing from Speed Racer. This is our home. I've only seen that movie once, so I could be completely wrong. I heard they actually made a cartoon of that. Should probably watch that, even though it's like 5 years old, but still. Whoa. Dash gave me more dash than I thought. Stickers. Wet. You probably hear coughing in the background. Don't worry about that. My mom's upstairs sick a little bit. Don't worry, she'll be fine. I mean, it's winter, guys. Everyone's gonna get the cold from now and then. Hey! Where's the secret? There's another one! Oh! Hi! Where'd you guys come from? Boom. Headshot, even though I'm just shooting you.
You're about to join Air Raid and the thousands of other Autobot fools as our prisoners. Permanently.
Yeah, I like to see you try. I got a gun, you don't. What? Well, he shut me up pretty good. Oh, jeez.
What just happened?
Dudes.
That lousy bucket of bolts cheated, that's what.
Buried! Soundwave. Jerk.
The Autobots are secured. Escape is impossible.
Oh, it's Rumble!
Day, Autobots. Rest in peace.
You're lucky I can't shoot you or knife you in the face.
Again? Anybody got
Even though
ideas?
I do like Rumble, he's pretty cool.
Autobots, I'm sensing
but,
energy
I don't know.
From that wall.
I like G1 Rumble. The Rumble here looks weird.
Going to help.
Well then, Sideswipe. Watch and learn.
Whoa. That was pretty cool. Hi.
Autobots, they're coming to save us! Free us!
These cells are hard locked. Can you chop through the wall again?
No, I'm afraid not.
What's over here? Grenades! Man, who leaves these weapons sitting around?
There's gotta be a way to open these doors.
Air Raid surveyed this prison thoroughly. When we find him, we find our answer. Your freedom is near, my brothers.
We'll save you guys, don't worry. I just need to start holding this guy's hands like, be strong, soldier. We'll be back for you. Now, there are a couple of Easter eggs in here. In this room. Boom. Boom. One of them. No, wait. Over here? There are two special Autobots in this room. A couple rooms will open up, we'll be able to see them. They're easy to miss, and I found them when I was playing online with a couple of my friends. One of them is in here, and I believe one of them is in there. Reinforcements. Or is he in here? I don't know, I can't remember. God. What the heck? No bullets came out. Nope. Nope.
Yeah! Go get
no. Okay. See, in this room, I know one of them isn't there, but I don't know if the other one's in here. There's one. Hold on. Kill us for it. Right there, look. It's RC. The female Autobot. You can only play as her in escalation. She's not playable in here. See, cool, huh? Easter egg. Die, everything. Okay. The last one is in here. Bring it. I got a grenade full of grenade for you. Why am I doing this? I'm just trying to unload. Die! that out. Yeah. Yeah, like damn it.
Looks like he's
right here. No, he's right over here.
I got most of them.
And there's the last one. Jazz.
My axe is fully recharged.
And his awesomeness. I mean, do it. Come on. He even sits in there and he starts doing push-ups. Wish they'd talk. Oh, who cares? Open the wall, Optimus, you can do it. Alright. Alright. And mad Russian jump! Mad Russian jump again. Bumblebee, get out of my way! No. Yeah, if you're not quick, you will get killed by that. And what I just picked up was an energy on shield if you did not notice. Boom. Oh, I thought those were flag grenades. Dang it. Oh well. Ammo. Oh man, I'm sore. Sorry about complaining about that. Early bird does that too. Hey, it's Air Raid!
Look, there's Air Raid in that cell up ahead.
I was wondering when you guys were gonna show up.
We took the extended tour.
Saw the sides, blessed some bad guys, the usual.
Too cocky. I suspect we aren't alone.
Oh, we can be cocky, Air Raid, because sideswipe can kick some butt.
Hey, what was that?
Why am I standing all the way back there? Why did I turn around? Yep, Decepticon Cloakers. If Autobots are Cloakers, of course they're Decepticon
Air Raid, where are the controls to your
That was kind of pathetic. Whatever.
Two containment protocols, each with its own switch.
Open.
Be careful.
Ran myself into the shield. That'll open it. Yeah. Whack. Come on. Bugger, I'm not even gonna worry about you guys. I might worry about you though. Alright, who wants some? Alright, sweet. Is that everyone? Alright. Let's open this up. I got 3 minutes. Come on. Don't care about you. Go out. I don't care about you, cloakers. Get away. Move, Optimus.
You know, it was a lot quicker when I was rescuing you guys. Cannon Air Raid, we're working here.
Yeah, exactly. It's like you can fly. We are cars. You're a jet. You have an advantage there. You can almost go anywhere you want, depending if you're small or big enough to fit somewhere.
These guys aren't gonna make it easy for us, are they?
Roger that, Rogue.
Over there.
Rogue? Are you serious?
Well, we can't just call him B all the time.
Why can't you just call him B all the time? It sounds better than Robro. He's getting caught in my shoes. Sorry, just working on something.
Good work,
Autobots. Okay. Just to make sure there's no clockers. There's one! Saw one of them go back here. At least I thought I did. Alright. Here.
I spied the central control room on my way in. From there, we can override every hard lock in the prison.
Sweet. But, I think... Okay, hold on. You're a jerk. I think I'm going to save that for next time. So guys, this has been me, Darkness Midas, and I'm happy to be back to recording. This has been me playing Transformers War for Cybertron, and I hope you all enjoyed it. Peace out.